And we are following breaking news here this afternoon. A possible manhole explosion rocking part of Market Street. This is in University City. The blast happening on the 3900 block just before 11 o'clock this morning, shattering a window at the market at University Square. We're still at this point waiting to hear back from PICO about what may have caused that blast. No injuries were reported.